vehicles instead of a decrease during their public awareness campaign last month. 72 reports were documented, up 260% influential people in the world will be in Regina this Sunday. Dr. Temple Grandin is recognized as a world leader in autism awareness and is also a livestock handling expert. The Saskatchewan Stock Growers have partnered with the Autism Resource Center in Regina to bring the doctor here for a special presentation Sunday at 6. Chad McPherson is general manager for the SSGA and says she'll also be talking about low-stress animal handling at a convention on Monday.
I believe she's influenced over
house prices. Ontario's climate change action plan is out, and it calls for government spending of up to 8%.
This hour, powered by Emerald Custom.
Time. You'll find beautiful sofas for just $5.99. Stylish five-piece dining.